I think you can break winter up into three parts. So you have kind of early season. Then you've got like midwinter. Then you have late season. And the thing about late season is it's always fleeting, that the snow is melting. And so every day, it might be your last. And even if it's not your last, like, you know, the next time there won't be quite as much snow.